that note was so good that I think that she should let me cop a feel. Do you agree? I heard some women out there say no. I heard the men say yes, but I heard the women say no. Let's take a poll right now. All the men who think I should be able, after that note, to grab her breasts, say yes. Okay. That's all I'm asking. I'm not asking the women. The men rule. Oh, wait a second. Okay, I forgot. Don't fucking ever argue with a woman. Okay, all the women. Oh man, I don't want to ask this question. Who think that because, remember how good I hit that note, that I should be able to, let's say, caress her breast, say yes.
Honey, it's gonna take you about 10 minutes to get through all this shit to find them.
Because I did this whole thing about caress and grab and cop a feel and all that stuff. But remember, in the second verse of the song, I say something about open up your eyes. I've got a big surprise. Well, for you tonight. That's right, from Manchester. I'm going to bring out my big surprise. Now, men, if you really don't want to fucking see the big surprise, just turn around and close your fucking eyes, okay? Because the women want to fucking see it. Are you ready?
Let's go. Whip it out, baby.
Now, everybody knows that if I really did bring out my big surprise, I would get arrested. Which might be good for album sales. I'm not sure. Probably would. Meatloaf gets arrested by a cool fucking teddy bear now. So anyway, I just want you to know that this is an exact replica. I went to the body shop, and at the body shop, I whipped it out, and they made a replica. I see you're not buying a fucking word of it. Anyway, Patricia.
Yes, dear.
Would you like to touch my big surprise?
Shall I touch this big surprise? Everybody say no. I'm with you. All right, I'm on Paul, I'll touch it.
I'll go get Paul to touch it. This big surprise. prize is sensitive. I didn't know it was that sensitive. Man.